I can't believe you're really that hard a taskmaster, are you?
I don't give a monkey's meat, to be honest. It facilitates what I want to do. I'm my own boss now. It's like being self-employed. I'm not with Team Sky anymore, you know, under their dictatorship. And Dave is a dictator, whether you like it. That's the truth.
But he wins things, right? Or helps people win things.
That's why he's got a knighthood, and he's won 15 Olympic gold medals. Never ridden a bike. But coach of the year twice. Not even a coach.
I'm glad you brought up the Olympics, because that's the ultimate aim, isn't it? Is to get gold in Rio next year. I remember vividly after last year's Aviva Tour of Britain, you said, that's it, I'm not going to race GC again, and you're sticking to that promise.
That's why I'm here, yeah. Yeah, no, I mean, we're less than a year now to the Olympics, so that's what it's all about. And, you know, with these lads, they're second at the Worlds this year by, you know, less than a tie's width, so it's going to be close next year, but it always is. They don't give these medals away. And, you know, that's the goal. That's what this team was set up for, was to try and do everything to give us what we need for that. And,
just tell us briefly what changes your body has had to go through from, of course, winning the Tour de France to then racing for GC last year and now preparing for the track.
I don't have to worry about my weight anymore. That's the biggest thing. You get quite, you have got a bit of an eating disorder when you're trying to win the Tour, and you just see how lean those guys are, and it's like a daily thing, you know, whatever you put your mouth in. Now I can pretty much like enjoy the time with my family and kids and eat what they're eating. And, you know, within reason, like there's a buffet in the hall we were just sat in, and most of the lads were tucking in, and you still got to be careful what you're eating. But like, that's the biggest thing for me, you know, just the eating thing, because I'm not naturally a climber, I'm not a light person, and it's a big weight off your shoulders. Actually, I don't want to turn this into a big eating thing, but eating, I don't think people realize how important it is in cycling. It's everything you do, you know. So
you're not the first. Another rider has already brought up the cheesecake here, you know, just completely on his own. Just finally, what can we expect from you in particular and the team in general over the next week? Is it going to be trying to nick a stage win, trying to pick up one of the points jerseys? What is it?
We'll try and win a stage, yeah. I think, you know, Owen's in decent nick to try and do something on GC.